Hey guys, what's going on? Your man Evan Anderson here from Savannah, Georgia, and just wanted to share with you guys really quickly what every business needs in order to have success online, and not just necessarily online, but just to have success in general. It's very important that you have clarity in your business, meaning that you set clear intentions for your income. Okay, now guys, there's usually two types of people that when they listen to this training, there's usually two types of people out there. One, there's those who listen and they follow your instructions and they take action when told to take action, and they perform all of the steps they're given, and they are the ones who usually achieve the outcome that they actually desire. Then the second type of person is those who don't follow all the steps, and you know, they usually get minimal results, if they get any results at all. All right. Now, the people who achieve massive results believe in things before they exist, guys. And that's very important. They believe in things before they exist. Okay. Now, listen, there's two rules that must be followed at all times within your business. The first rule is that you must set a clear intention for your outcome, even if the how-to for reaching that outcome isn't completely clear. And I'm going to say that again. Set a clear intention for your outcome, even if the how-to for reaching that outcome isn't completely clear. The second thing is that you have to take action before you even know what you're doing. And those who fail are the ones who believe they need to know everything before they do anything. And I'm going to say that again as well. Those who fail are the ones who believe that they need to know everything before they do anything. And when it comes down to business, folks, it's just essential that in order to have success, you have to, before you know every detail, every nook and cranny of operation, sometimes it's just better to go ahead, get started, start taking the action, and the results will actually, you know, the things that you're looking for fall into place, or you'll have a better idea of exactly what it is that you need in order to gain the success that you're looking for. So hopefully this information helps you out as far as getting your business started. Hopefully it'll add a little bit of clarity for you as far as, you know, getting your business started and you know, having the type of success in your business that you truly desire. The only reason that and this comes directly from one of my mentors, is the only reason that anyone ever experiences burnout is because of a lack of clarity in the vision of their outcome. So it's very, very important to have a clear intention, have clear goals, income goals, and to take massive action even before you know what to do. So just wanted to share this information to help you get more clarity in your business and help you set clear intentions for your income, for your business. So hopefully that added some value to you guys. Please share, comment, like, engage. Let me know, if it's something that was of value for you, or if you want more information, leave me a comment. I'll get back with you so that, you know, I can just share the information that I know with you and help you grow and build your businesses a lot better. Also, there'll be a link located below this video. Connect with me on other social media. If you have any questions, concerns, just give me a holler. Give me a shout. If you're looking forward to, you know, growing your business, or you need a business to grow, you can also click on that link and we can, you know, discuss how you can grow a business online, or how you can help further develop your business. So once again, it's your man EA. I'm out of here, man. Y'all have a great evening. Peace. See you in the next video.